Hey guys, it's Bass Fisher again today. I'm sorry, I don't have my camera thing today, but today I'm going to be doing a couple reviews on some soft plastics and some vice grips and some grips to use, some things I recommend. So let's get started. First off, I want to start off with some grips. So I like these pliers. These are Bass Pro's 9-inch fish grips for bass fishing. They're okay. They have these hook benders right here. They have here. So I don't really have a light to show you, but they have here. Maybe if I turn on the light on my phone. They have like these things, these hook grabbers. Shot put things to squeeze the shot puts and hooks. So these are nice. They cost about $20. And then we got these huge ugly fish grabbers, but like they're made in Japan, but they're these big bass grips that I put on there. But like when you squeeze this, they get squeezed. So you reach down to the mass fish, because I've been catching a lot of pickerel lately, and some gar, because we're bass fishing, and you know, they go out the same lures, and you know, can't really get them out with that, so you get the hook out, pick your hook out, and smash their head against the thing, pretty much. But these are good to have, trust me. They're like $7-$8. These are good to have. Let's get on to some soft plastics. First off, I want to start with Concord Outdoors. This is my first pack of Concord Outdoors. I've already used a couple lures from them. These lizards I really like. I mean, I like the color tone to them with the blue sparkles and stuff in it and the black sparkles and crap. But Concord Outdoors, they're for bass and they're lizard. It's the 8-inch lizard. It's a lizard and it's color pumpkin. They're made for Texas rig. The stuff on them, man, it smells like dead lizards, but yeah, pretty much these are okay. Concord Outdoors. Alright, second, I want to go Power Bait by Berkeley. These are the black 7 and 18 centimeter power worms. They're Mojo Black 10 count. They're okay. Then I want to go Culprit. They're 7.5-inch Culprit worm. They're red shad. There's 18 of them. And just this color, I mean, it just really stands out in our blackish, mucky water. Just the color stands out. And I've gotten a lot of fish. This is the first ever lure that I've ever used. When I was like young, my uncle and them always used to take me out fishing. And this was the worm to go for. If you're fishing some small mucky ponds, no sand bottom, go for this. All right, second. I mean, those are just some of my baits that I've been going for. But the bait that I'm used to is Zoom. Zoom, I've always used. Zoom is just the one I most likely have. You know, just like it says, bass love them.